Okay. Look, I haven't got all day, you know. Okay? Right. Oh, hi, it's, yeah? Hi, Mr. Mecahanic here, showing you the public out there how you can save money by maintaining your own vehicle. Now, quite often I've been doing demonstrations on how you can fix your vehicle to make sure it works perfectly. I'm going to start a new series on how you can use your vehicle for other purposes. Now, I'd like to show you this item here. It's rather hard, and generally you find them attached to the back of vehicles. This one here has got quite a large knobbly bit. It gets a little bit smaller down this area, and it's attached quite firmly to the back of the van. Now, what I've found with this is it gets in the way. Over a period of time, you will find that you will knock your legs on it, maybe scuff yourself, and of course, if you're wearing your dinner suit, you're bound to get it dirty, because it's always full of greasy, horrible stuff, and it gets everywhere. And it's not very good to get all that stuff on your fingers and then maybe make some toast in the morning, because it'll get on there, won't it? So I found an idea how we can use this knobbly bit in conjunction with, of course, the summer. Summer's nice and hot. And of course, this stuff here grows. It's green and it's sort of all over the place. It's crazy, actually, because it's even on the drive here. And you generally find it in those rather large places where animals eat stuff. And in fact, they actually eat this green stuff, which is strange, really, because I tried it once and I was on the toilet for 6 weeks. But anyway, going back to this knobbly bit here. So what can we do with it? I'll show you. Grass, knobbly bit, vehicle, say no more. You see here, I've actually got one of these things. Now, I don't know if you're familiar with this appliance, but this is utilised for the purpose of cutting this green stuff. Now, what you need to do is you need to get a piece of string. You need to attach the piece of string around here to the knobbly bit, like so, securing it firmly. And of course, drive off, and of course you can cut this green stuff here. But you're probably thinking, ah, you can't do that because you've got to start it. Well, of course you've got to start it. That's why I've thought up this ingenious idea of having, can you see the actual thing? If I just put that down there like that, there you go, you can see it now, can't you? That's better. You see, what you need to do then is you need to attach a second piece of string here, and you need to put this up here to the back of the vehicle. Let me just come out again. I do apologise, I've got my working boots on at the moment. There. Like so. So the second piece of string then you will attach to the pulley thing that makes the item work, and of course then you can have someone sitting in the back of the vehicle pulling that, therefore while you're driving along you'll cut the green stuff. So there you go, Mr. Mecahanic, showing you the public out there how you can save money by utilizing your vehicles in other ways. Thank you. Is that okay?
Sure.
That's the eighth time. I'm not doing it again.